guys, guess what? We're going to be playing a game. I bet you guys can't guess what it is. Here's the hint. It starts with O and ends with catch. It's Octodad. Yeah, the deadliest catch. All right, new game. So, I think I've played this game like once before, but I just got it on my computer here. Nice. Sorry, no, I don't have a screen recorder yet. Alright, let's see what we're going on here. This looks like a wedding. This is confusing. Where's the octopus?
He's just running late. He's always late.
Doesn't look like there's... Oh, wait. I think I remember. It's the octopus.
The wedding is starting. Are you ready?
What? He's an octopus! Oh, you're insane. I forgot how stupid people in this game were. Alright. Alright, these controls. Move the mouse to control Octodad's arm. Get off the table. Remove the cushions. Why do I have to get rid of cushions? I don't guess this. Go away. Oh, a key. I see, that's why. To get the key. Yes. Scroll. That worked. No, down, not that far down. Click, pull. Wow, that is not a well-made room. Hit the middle mouse button to spacebar to switch between arms and legs. Oh, I see, now I can go like, oof. Ugh. Brennan was the one who showed me this game. And boy, do I feel bad for him now that I'm playing it on my own. Oof. Oof. Oh, wait, I clicked this button, right? A tie. Congratulations, you got a tie. Wait, what? Am I not wearing the tie? I don't see the tie. That doesn't make sense. I'm confuzzled. Where are my tux? Oh, right! I'm so used to using the WASD keys to control myself in games. I think the legs are the easiest part to control. And with that being said, they're still incredibly hard to control. Because, I mean, what did you expect? This is Octodad. Really? They even sculpted me looking like an octopus, but they still don't know that I'm an octopus. So weird. Oh, is that another tie I spy? With my little eye? Yes, it is. 2 out of 3. Alright, can I get the third one before I'm done here? Maybe? Go away. Oh, the ducks. That's clear that's clearly the tuxedo. Tuxedo pants. Oh, don't tell me I'm gonna have to put this on. It's gonna be confusing. Oh, thank God. For a second there, I thought I was gonna actually use these controls to get into a tuxedo. That would be incredibly annoying. Okay, so I keep holding on to it. Oh, that's convenient. So this game isn't like the hardest in the world. Alright. This is stupid. So funny. I'm just destroying everything. Alright. Now, arms. Nope. Down. Keep going. Yeah. Move. What's wrong with this leg? Ah, here we go. Out the door. Let's try not to ruin anything else. Alright. Stupid banana peels. Why'd you litter? And at church, too. That's just so disrespectful. Unless you're atheist, in which case. Still disrespectful. I don't like it. Ugh. Oh, God. Oh, actually, that got me over. Nope, no, it didn't. Alright, let's get through here. Get through. That's a weird painting, but there's like a demon. Looks like a demon. Wait. Oh, am I going to destroy that thing? I have to destroy that. Hmm. Hee. Silly demon. Put on bow tie, what? Ah, so I do have to put on something. Go on me, go on me! Oh, for pity, I give up. Oh. How do I put, oh, there we go, it's on. What did I do? I fail to see what I did. Anyway, enter this way. Hold right click and move your mouse to, or use the scroll wheel to raise and lower your arm. And I'm in. Who puts that in the chair? What's one of those things? Those door things in it. Formal attire only. Use formal attire only. Leave gifts here. Why would it block the doorway? That's just not smart, especially when one of the groom's an octopus. Enter this way. It's not pointed in the right direction. Oh, jeez. Alright, it's not knocked yet. These things down. Right. Hairspray. Are almost there. Well, you see, I don't have any friends, so there's no best man. Because all the men are not best, they're just all terrible. Let's see. Oh, a ring! No, not you, Blue Gem. You want a ring? No, you're still the Blue Gem. Save Blue Gem! Go away, Blue Gem, no one likes you. I got the ring! Scroll up. Yes. Eh. Oof.
So handsome.
Thank you. I try. Eh. Should I give the ring to Scarlet? Oh, come on! Ow. Oh, sorry, I didn't mean to hurt you. Just kidding, I totally did. I don't like you. Yeah, this is weird. I'm an octopus, you do realize that, right? Young horses. Huh. I don't know, I'm a fan of adult horses. What, that's it? Oh, no, this is one of those things where they put the credits early in the game. That would be it. And director Chris Stahl. Stahl. Technical team, Kevin Geiser, Devin Scott, Tunkin, Phil Sibiske, other stuff. Wee. Come on, let's knock all this stuff down. Oh, I got it. Oh, no, I want UA. I'm gonna keep UA. No, I guess I'm not. Come on, let's just spin like this. That'll get the most destruction. Oh, there it is. Ugh, oh, destroy. Oh, I didn't get the other words. Oh, spin. No! Oh, I got some stuff. Oh, there we go. What's. Alright. I'll do that, the deadliest catch. Yay! Fell down.
And I'm afraid that's all we have for today. But leave a comment below if you have any other Let's Play ideas. I'm thinking about getting The Escapist 2, which I may or may not have already, and just thinking up an excuse for not making a Let's Play of it yet. Yeah, we got some other games I'm hoping to do Let's Play on, including Overwatch, and plenty more. And if you got other ideas for videos, please leave a comment down below. And if you like the video, still leave a comment down below. Don't forget to like and subscribe, and we'll be back with more videos ASAP. Hopefully. Bye.